However, the early con Molotov is gone out of date in the pro scene within CSGO. If they were to throw it, they would just have the first player wing it like this.